And Governor Greg Abbott announcing $1.5 million grant for first responders' overtime expenses following the mass shootings in El Paso and right here in the basin today. The grant is from the Emergency Federal Law Enforcement Assistance Program, and their goal is to help states respond to unanticipated emergencies.